He's an innovator. He made football really, really fun for guys who did not have prototypical football bodies. I'm talking little dudes who were really fast and super athletic. There wasn't really a place for them. And Mike created the air raid offense. And the basis of the air raid offense is you go from sideline to fucking sideline and you spread the defense completely out.